What is your most precious memory with Carrie Fisher during the shooting the last Star Wars?
Well, you know, Carrie was first and foremost, she was a writer, and that's how we first really connected. So, I mean, we had a lot of lovely moments on set, but the times that I'm really going to remember her were when we were hanging out before the shoot and just at her house, and she was digging out books for me that she wanted to talk about and showing me, like, she was writing her, you know, the Princess Diaries when we were doing the shoot, and she showed me all the old diaries she had, all the old notebooks from the original shoot, and talking about words and just, you know, hanging out with her, man. I feel really lucky I got to have even a little bit of time to know her.